Okay, so we're here at Code for Two Metro Station, where it looks like they're going back to the original style of changing the tracks here. I assume, unless this train is out of service now, maybe. And this is being filmed with the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Yeah, it looks like the tail tracks are back in service. At least for now. So if you're just joining me here, this is my first metro ride video with the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. And like I said, I just upgraded from the S9 Plus now to the S10 Plus. So let's see what our first metro ride is like with this.
La STN vous souhaite la bienvenue à bord. Prochaine station du collège.
We're going this side here. So there's your far zoom, your medium zoom, and here's your wide angle zoom.
Station du collège.
Not too bad. Let's change the lenses as we leave the station here. Again, this is just a test. So sorry if it's a little shaky. If I'm going from lens to lens. So let me know what you think. Let me know which lens that you like. This is again the very wide angle lens, which is my favorite. It picks up a lot of scenery.
De la Savane.
Wait till we get in the station here. Yes, here's our wide angle lens, our medium angle lens, and here's our zoom lens right there. So let me know which one you prefer. Leave a comment and I'll wrap it up here. And yeah, thank you all for watching.